Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. Hope everyone is doing well. Let's go ahead and get right into... Whoa, not sure what that showed, but all right. But yeah, we're back. Let's see. Ooh, OBS is still eating up. It's kind of eating up equal parts of the CPU. And cool, it did put us right back where we were. But yeah, we'll see if we solve some of the issues. Probably not, just based on CPU usage. OBS is just gobbling it. That's fine. It was playable yesterday and it did look alright. Anyway, let's just get to it. And I do have some ideas. Yeah, we're getting massive FPS drops. Since it's using so much CPU, I might see if I can get either the recording or the streaming on the graphics card if it's not already. So we'll see if we can offload some of that. But I didn't feel like doing technical stuff today. Anyway, let's go jump in this vault. Okay, I don't need that. On, let's go ahead and play that. Entering Nimue. Okay. That looks all good. Alright, cool. We're set. We're set. Very pretty. But yeah, hopefully, I don't know if I'll be playing tomorrow. I got a big day, but if I am playing tomorrow, I do hope to get a lot of that solved. I will try to get the encoding options differently. Okay, I see what's going on. Okay, one thing I like about this game is you can kind of look at the puzzles. I do think they get harder, but it is fun to be like, oh, well, I can see exactly what's going to happen. So we already know those spawn the things. And I was going to be like, we could just jump over there, but it doesn't get us anywhere. So yeah, this will spawn a ball, or yeah, presumably ball, since it will needs to roll and needs to fit in that round thing. So yeah, it's going to spawn a ball there. It's going to go there. And this thing is going to open that door. And then that'll bounce right over there and go into there and let us do something. It's a ball. It opens the door. Boom. Fun. And I think we can... Is there another door there? Good. I was like, yeah, that could have been bad. Okay, unlock that. Does it... What does it get us? I don't know. Oh. I guess we do just jump over there. Right? Did it unlock something I didn't see? I just want to make sure... Whoa, shit! That was close. I just want to make sure we're not missing anything, because there are, like, secret chests. See, I'm not quite sure what that activated. It obviously activated that stone, which lets us proceed, but I'm not sure if we got anything else. I don't think so. Oh, maybe these? Oh, do-do-do-do-do-do. Ooh, pretty. Okay. Right, I totally forgot since we just got them last time. But yeah, we've got wings and that lets us launch. Put me down. Put me down, coach. There we go. Alright, so yeah, that's the thing. We actually need the wings. I was like, why isn't this doing anything? But then I realized. Alright, Whoa, I almost jumped right off there. I noticed my OBS was doing something a little weird. There we go. There we go. Alright, that's better. We're back. Alright, so we jump, R. Oh yeah, and then it just goes. It just works. Nice! Very cool. Very cool. I was like, does that get us anywhere? I don't think so. Huh. We'll see if there's anything up there. Nope. Okay, it's kind of cool. You can use this as a searchy thing, too. Okay, anyway, let's see. Okay, this is gonna spawn something. We've got... Oh, it's gonna spawn that. Oh, this is gonna open that gate. Does that one open that gate? No, they both open that gate. What's this one do? Oh, I thought it was moving those. Those are kind of cool. I don't think we can get there. I think it's just environmental. But yeah, what's this next one do? This one, I see what everything else does. But what does this one do? I see. All right. Huh, that was easy. I'm just looking in the wrong space. So I guess it's just that. Okay. Activate. Stand here. As soon as it goes through, stand here. Let it go up both. And run back to this one. Where is it? Did I not get there in time? It's just gone. All right. Oh, it's already respawned. Let's open it up. So yeah, it must have gone off. So as soon as it gets through there. Oop! I'm bad. Okay. Alright, I rushed it a little too much. Let's let it go all the way up. There we go. Whoop! Oh, okay. Perfect, and then we can let it go. It's gonna do that, which is probably gonna activate that jump pad. Yep. Oh, let's recover our stamina there. Oh, cool, and you don't have to do the double jump. Alright, good to know. Very cool. Alright. Ooh, getting trickier. Alright. I can dig that. Alright, a bunch of... Okay, I see that that's going to have to come out. So this is all doors, looks like. And this is... I thought that was a toggle, but okay. This is going to be a little interesting. Is that a chest over there? Whoops. Whoops. Yep. That's a chest. Big old chest. Maybe normal chest? I don't know. Anyway, so where's this spawn? Okay. Oh, there's two spawns going opposite directions? This could be a tricky one, actually. So yeah, this will let them through here. Looks like we're going to have to immediately... I can't even see. Oh, it goes... No. Okay, so yeah, we actually need to drop that, I think, for it to go through. And then... Oh, and then it goes... Okay, let's just try it, see what we got. So yeah, we're going to need to activate that. Oh, there is only one. There's two spawn points, but it's just spawning one. Interesting. Okay, that makes it a little simpler. Let's go here. And, yeah. Oh, actually, we think we need... Because, yeah, that would have just gone off into nowhere. Oh, shoot, no. Gate. There we go. Come on. What? Oh, no. I'm confused. What happens if we let this through? Oh. Okay. So we need to make sure it gets enough boost time. Interesting. Get through there. So yeah, we need to not let it hit the door. Then it's when it hits here, we need to let it through. We need to give it a nice big boost. Then, okay. Yes. Okay. Here we don't want it to get as much boost, so we let it get hit for a little bit. I'm confused. I thought there was more to this, but... Oh, yeah. We have to let it through. Oh, that might have been too long. Come on. And I didn't even notice... Oh, there is a second spawn. Okay. All right, it all makes sense. There's two, so this spawns that one, and then we gotta do something else. Nope. Okay. Let's let you through, and then... Oop. You're gone. Let's not hit that one, because that would reset our whole thing. Okay. Whoops. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That was close. I accidentally dashed. Okay. So yeah, I think since this has a whoops. Since this has a delay, I think we want to trigger it. Quickly go over. Nope, it didn't have a delay enough. Okay, okay, okay. I think we got it. Oh, 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 oh. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. And again, I don't think we want a whole lot there. Okay, can we make... I guess we just go fly over there? This, I think, takes us out of the thing. So let's go see if we can't get that chest first. Kind of funny to just walk our way through the puzzle, but I think... Whoa, almost jumped right off the edge there. But I think that's... Whoa, I did jump right off the... What? Come on. I couldn't grab on? All right, we're dead. Unpleasant. Okay. Okay, we can't get through the door. Okay, yeah, we can just fly right over there. Pretty cool. Whoa. New gear. Bristled pelt. Inventory. Oh, did we get new... Huh. We can go back to the broken or wings. We'll keep those ones. Those are pretty cool. Oh. Got a steed. And you. So you are health chunks. You are 5% of health chunks on hits with combo finishers. Wait, I think I just like the standard health chunk, although some of the other things are nice too. Oh, this could be tricky. Where can we get over there? Let's not push that. Let's stand up on it. Okay, never mind. Easy. Okay. Boom! More lightning. Dismount there. Okay. Let's see, anything else on our way? So there's our thing, and we haven't seen anything here. It's an unexplored region, so we can't mark out stuff to do. Alright, I guess we're just heading more or less in a straight line. I'm sure we'll find stuff to do along the way. Let's see. Oh, I thought those were statues. Well, I only saw one. I thought it was a statue. Oh, there we go. Can we go fight some bears? What do we even get from fighting bears? I'm not sure we have experience. Anyway, let's go back over there. Because we saw an enemy, we have to fight it. That's how this works. It was like, Oh, bunch of bears. Oh, and like those Cyclops dudes again. And once again, we will use our little thing to scout here. Those are like boar things. Bunch of collectible, well, the, you know, materials down there. What is that? There's something over there. So we're definitely fighting these guys. Ooh, and the chest. Which is somehow showing up on our thing, even though we haven't scouted it. Right, we're still in the, fog, yeah. Huh. Don't even know what that is, but alright. More of those stag critters. Ooh. Let's go. Yeah, I don't know what that is, but I want it. Ooh, you just see me right away. I'd rather sneak you. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. That's a lot of attacks. Oh, that's right. If it goes red, you can't. That's unparryable, I believe. Everything's unparryable to me. Holy shit, these guys can move! Oh! Did we just almost died? Get me out. You know what? Let's just use a potion. Ooh. The rough one. Oh! Okay, we'll take one. Oh, God! We'll use another potion. We got one. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was going to be the other attack. I went for the... Ooh! Oops, come on. Back for the stun. Alright. And yeah, we do collect some stuff for it, but mostly I wanted to get at what they were guarding, but now I'm distracted. What the frick was that? Okay. Oh. I don't know. There we go. Yeah, that was a bit of a tough one. There we go. Ambrosia. Okay, let's go check out this chest on the way, as well as maybe the, I think that's what lets us do the, don't know how we get more height. There's some stuff down there. I like how I just shoot at stuff with arrows to, scout. Some enemies. And... not actually as exciting as it first looked. Huh. There's another ghost guy down there. I don't know what they do yet. Where are we going? Chest. Where? Oh, there we go. Whoops. Okay, good to know. It's an open chest. What? Oh, it's down below. Shoot, it's a bit more of a sidetrack than I thought. But that's fine. What the? Okay, maybe it's not. Oh. Yep, as much as I'd like that chest, I don't feel like hunting it down. It's probably way down there. Just keep heading. And... whoa, that's a big ol' thing. Big ol' thing. So yeah, we're heading this way. Where is the observe? Oh, it's slightly out of our way as well, but I think that will let us, I'm guessing it works the same. That will let us scout out. Oh god, we're just gonna drop because we don't have, okay, whoo! Didn't have the stamina. Yeah, what are you, ghost guys? Oh no. I don't know. Alright, bunch of them though. Oh. This is quite similar to the other one. It's not the same one, right? Son of a! We went all the way back. I thought that was a different one. Okay. Touche, game. Touche. You got me. Okay, I wish I knew how to go up. Maybe we don't have that power yet. Alright, well that was awkward. Let's just go the way we're supposed to go then, I guess. There's a little enemy dude. Ooh, just... what are you? You can't do anything with it. There's a rock there. Whoop! Alright. Did we get anything for that? Guess not. Oh! Hi there! Yeah, I'm done with you. You're not following me, are you? You might be. Screw you, guys. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Hi, guys. You're friendly. Right? Rift. But it looks like a closed rift or something, huh? Is this where we've already been? I didn't think we were... out in the, I guess we already did it. It says, that's what that means. But yeah, I didn't think we were in the fog. So, alright, we have to rethink some things. Yeah, this is places we've already been then. There's another bear there. Ooh. Oh, shoot, there's two of them again. I don't really want to fight two bears. I don't think those ones are as scary. They look more animal-y than the other things. But regardless, let's just kind of avoid them. But yeah, those other ones were like hell bears. Oh, whoa, scary. Oh, ooh. These are actually... oh, no. These are not as scary since this one's already dead. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Wasted. Oh. I wonder where it saves. That's not great. Right before the bears, it looks like. But yeah, let's just leave those guys alone. We could obviously beat them. I was just sloppy there, but yeah. No need. I will go grab that yellow stuff if it's still there. Yep. So yeah, let's do a little bit of sneaky, but not engage. But not engage. That's the plan, at least. Yeah, let's just run over. Very stealthy. Very stealthy. The direct way, as the crow flies, or me, as the phoenix flies. Hall of Gods. You want to get me all the way up there? That would be great. Ah.
No, you will all pay for your stupidity.
Not Ares. Definitely not Ares.
What's going on here? Oh, what? Oh, hi there. Whoops. Control. There we go. Oh, okay, so that's an AoE attack. Give me the eye. Nope. Okay, let's whoops. What the fuck was that? Camera, man. Alright. Okay, more rocks, more rocks, more rocks. Ooh, there's a chest here. We can't open it yet. Shoot, I'm not seeing more rocks. Hey, over here, buddy. Oh, missed. Alright. Uh-oh, I think he's going for the club. Whoops.
You haven't stabbed yourself in the face.
Oh god. Okay, let's just get up close and personal after one more rock throw. Oh fuck. I dodged that. Okay. Oh, dang. I don't want to use more potions. We'll use some of their fruits here. Oh, he can just pull rocks out of the ground. I wonder if we can parry those. That would be kind of cool. Oh, that's not parryable, but it is dodgeable. Oh, okay. Alright, we've almost got him stunned at least, and that. Oh! Really? Twice in a row? I don't appreciate that. This guy's big. Hey, I think we parried there. Oh, you... Huh. Get some. Okay, did he kill like everyone else? I don't know. Probably. Any mushrooms? Flower nectar. Okay, and what do you have for me, huh? Nothing. At least no equipment. Ooh, what are those? And can we shoot them down? Yes, we can. And so we shall. Pomegranates. All right. Oh! Okay. I was wondering if we could catch it before it hit the ground, collect it, but... Okay, there's four. Do I see one more? Maybe. Alright, what am I doing? What are we doing? Is this climbable? I think so. Definitely. On my health, because last time I thought it healed itself. I could just use pomegranates. We do have a fair few of them, but I'm going to wait and see. See, there we go. Health healed. Health healed. Hey, how's it going? Welcome back.
The sight of the Great Hall took Phoenix's breath away.
This is incredible.
It's all right. Could use some updating. The column motif is a bit played out.
So, we're safe here.
Remember that thing I stole from Typhon? It was an itty-bitty piece of his eye to hide this place from his terrifying gaze. You're welcome.
You said this is the Hall of the Gods. Well, where are the others?
Let me start from the beginning.
With his hand on Phoenix's shoulder, Hermes recounted the tale of Typhon, destroyer of gods. Typhon, born of Gaia, was a terrible, cruel beast who vowed to free the Titans and obliterate the gods. He challenged Zeus for the rule of the cosmos. Fortunately, Typhon was defeated.
Damn straight he was.
And imprisoned under a mountain, where he could do no more harm.
I got to get back into that kind of shape again.
For thousands of years, Typhon festered. Until Helios was eclipsed, and burning stars fell from the heavens. The stars burnt through Typhon's chain, and in an explosion of fire and smoke, Typhon burst from the mountain. The gods had wronged and tortured him.
That doesn't sound good.
He vowed,
"This world will be cleansed.
Really, Kenny?
The gods will pay."
And so, Typhon sought his revenge.
Destroy the veil that separates this hallowed land from the underworld. Let Tartarus walk among the gods. Trample, devour, and turn these life-false gods to dust. Come, Olympians, brandish your weapons and face me. You have underestimated my power and wag in your hubris. Bow to my unseekable perfection.
Some gods fled in fear. Others stayed to fight. Many were captured. Typhon split them apart, cleaving their essences from them and transforming them irrevocably. In a final, desperate attempt to save their lands, the gods called on the heroes of old, the last warriors who had more than a few drops of god's blood remaining in their veins.
Weak and selfish, your heroes will exist as shadows of their former selves, serving me forever.
The gods had failed, and so had the heroes. But just when all hope seemed lost.
So yeah, a lot of fighting and losing. And now you are our only remaining hope to restore these lands to their former glory and save the world from chaos. All we have, Phoenix, is you. No pressure.
I kind of lost track of who's who. Is that one with the spiky hair you or Typhon?
Forget it. The vanquished gods need to be reunited with their severed essences to regain their power. And then, together, you must defeat Typhon.
This is honestly a lot. I wish my brother was here.
Look, kid, I'm not perfect. I'm the guy who escorted Pandora to Earth for Zeus's sake. But maybe, just maybe, you're the right hero at the right time. Also, you're literally all we've got, seeing as how everyone else has been defeated. Good luck! I'll be right here, doing nothing. I mean, beginning preparations.
Wait, it's a pep talk?
Thanks. I think.
Oh, there's that face again. Fine. Your best starting point is to reach the top of the other statues on the Golden Isle, so you can track the missing gods. Find them, and they should be able to help you locate their stolen essences.
All right.
Although, they haven't been themselves, so I'm really not sure.
What's that mean?
Guess you'll find out.
Phoenix, think. What would my brother do? Legiron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head.
Multiple quests added. So what'd you eat? Whoops. All right.
What's this?
Not sure. Hades had it delivered. Deposit an offering for the ferryman, and unexpected help could very well arrive. Be careful, though. Argo broke the last gift from the underworld, and look what happened to him.
Who's Argo?
Exactly.
Okay. This looks like... stamina training? Collect Zeus's lightning to upgrade Phoenix's maximum stamina at the Bench of Zeus.
This is where you train?
Oh, gods, no. What a waste of me time. Just cheat using Zeus's lightning to enhance your muscles and stamina. That's what I do.
Nice, nice, nice.
You're an inspiration.
I get that a lot.
Okay, so we've got stamina, we've got Karen coins. These are, I think, where the gods go. We can change our look, it looks like.
Oh, is this where the gods get their dental exams? Huh. Still better than visiting the dentist.
You swear you're eating healthier meals. Huh. I mean...
still better than visiting the dentist.
Those are a few ideas for ways to stick it to Typhon. You mortals seem to need an incentive, so I'll pay you Electrum for accomplishing each. And more since quests. I'm the god of merchandise, you can spend it right here on, you guessed it, merchandise.
Ooh, creative.
Or you could always just pay me your own Electrum.
I thought the incentive was for me.
I'm the god of financial gain.
More fruit and veggies. I mean, that's something.
Those prices. Wow.
I'm also the god of thieves. We all have our vices.
What's that underneath?
It's a chore chart. Someone has to get Ares to clean up after himself. Ever try to get blood out of a sea of blood? Now that is a feat.
Progress through heroic tasks, complete live tasks, Terran Electrum, and trade it to the fleet.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
Trade it at the fleet footed bridge. Alright, what do we got here? We'll consult that one. Complete epic tasks to help the gods rally against Typhon. Turkey sandwiches instead of cookies. That seems like a good substitution though. You're trying to eat healthy. Let's see. Okay, how many can we accept? Recipe of the day. Oh, great. There's times on it. Nobody likes having the same meal, speaking of meals, over and over again, right? So why not try out the daily special? To hand the ingredients over, return them here. It doesn't say what they are. It's weird. Just recipes of the day. That's I'm not quite sure. And then we've got a weekly thing, which thankfully it looks like we have a full week on. You're too old to be eating the way you do. Hey, it happens. Special rule: stamina regenerates constantly. Complete the vault under certain times. Okay, does that just go from here? You'll be transported to a vault location. Are you sure you want to proceed? Sure. This will be interesting. Start challenge. No, everyone needs a plate of microwave nuggets for dinner. How dare you? Alright, basically 130, 128. I wonder, okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? I have no clue. Okay, there's a beam there which we have to dodge, it looks like. Oh! And what do we do here? Jump it? Jump it? Just let it kind of... Oh! Alright, can I restart already? Not every day? No, totally every day. Okay, what? It doesn't start... That's weak. And it looks like we got a bunch of stuff, too. We've got, like, I don't know how you use them, but we've got, like, a hammer and a trident and stuff. That's really lame that it doesn't... I mean, I guess it shouldn't auto-restart, but where can I restart? Like, I don't want to start here once I'm already behind. There's gotta be a, too much jump. Yep. Okay, there we go. Tab. Alright, restart. But yeah, it's a little tricky because I'm still having some FPS issues, so everything's a little laggy. Yep. Alright. Can we make it there on the first one? No. So we do have to wait for the next one. I'm not that greedy. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, okay. It just hurts a little bit. That's fine. Oh, God. Oh. Okay, yep. We're on fire, but we're fine. What the frick? Oh. Ho-ho! Hey, look at that. What are we doing? What are we doing? Shoot. There's something over here. There's a checkpoint. Okay. Shoot, that's gonna slow us down a bit. What do we do? Shoot. Oh, can we like... Oh, not what I... Okay. We probably won't make it on the time, but I do want to try to figure this out, and then we can restart. But yeah, I think I know what to do now. I was just... Let's jump back over to this. And... then fly around. Is it that simple? It's probably... You probably don't want to hit right-click, though. Probably don't want to hit right-click. Alright, yeah, we're way over time, but like I said, I mean, if we can figure out how to do this well... Is there a way to deactivate these? Oh wow, and then it just keeps going. Jeez, how are we gonna do this on time? Yes, okay, so we can... Is this just crouch? Are we crouching? We're crouching. Oh, you know, can we just go through those? Like, how much does it hurt anyway? Okay. Whoa! Yeah, it can be a little jumpy. Okay, and here we go. Off to the side. Probably drop back down. Crouch again. Jump. Dodge these. These are just kind of weird. I guess we can just let it kind of push it aside. We did get burned there a little bit. Okay. Oh, you can shoot those so they don't bother you anymore. Okay, we're falling here. How do we do that one? Anyway, let's restart. We're way over time, but yeah, I've figured out most of the stuff up till that point, and we're out of health, so let's go ahead and restart, and hopefully we can figure out the rest as we go. I wonder, can we get all over there? Let's see. Nope. Oh. Hey. Oh, no. Okay, so we can. Nope. Too much greed. That's weird. No, we can't climb. What are we? Okay. All right. But yeah, so we can push it a little bit. Let's restart. It's good to know we can save 2 seconds there or something. Okay, and what are we doing here? Oh, yeah. Okay, we've got all the tools. I hope we don't need any of them since I don't know what they all do. We're going to want to be... Whoa! That was close. But yeah, we're going to want to be over on... Whoa! This side right here. And then what did we decide here? Oh, yeah. I'm not sure we make it here. Shoot, we definitely don't. That's annoying. I guess we have to time it a little differently. Nice moves. Yeah, that was pretty good, but then we lost it there. Okay, so we do have to hit the checkpoint just in case. Oops. Let's give that another go. I wonder how challenging the gold is supposed to be. Boom, boom, boom. What's the gold time? 120. 128. Whoop. Yeah. So yeah, about a minute from here because I don't think we can go any faster here. Okay, so yeah, we do want to go over here, and then we want to make sure that looks good. Yeah! And I think this is just a crouch. Alright. That's so far so good. Then we have to go over here. But yeah, there will come a time where we haven't been here yet, so I don't know what we have to do. Oh, a little bit of damage there. Okay, whoa. Oh, damn it. I should have, if I realized I was falling, I could have pressed R earlier. That's gonna be a restart. Ugh, unfortunate. That was a pretty good one, but I think that cost us too much time. Yeah, I wonder how tight this actually is. Oh, I thought it's supposed to be regenerating. That's kind of annoying. I was dashing too much. Alright. Retry. That's pretty annoying. I just didn't realize I didn't have the energy for it. Alright. Hopefully. Alright. So yeah, we don't need to dash. Whoa! Oh! What causes that? I'm not quite sure, but like all our energy got yoinked right there. So that's what happened last time. Oh, corrupted zones drain stamina instantly. Try to avoid them. But we've done that before. Maybe we have to go on the inside? But yeah, okay. So there's a... thing I missed. Yeah, maybe we do have to... I've been there before. Maybe we just have to do it really close? I don't know. It's also... We could just wait for the thing. I'm not sure how much excess time we have. We're only saving like a second or so here. But yeah, let's try it again. Should have tried it before restart just to see. But that's weird. We've done that move a few times now. And there were no problems. But yeah, let's try inside. There's still some corruption, but it doesn't seem... Okay. Alright, we're back at it. I wonder if there's more shortcuts here. Like, can we just fly around? Oh! Ooh! Not sure it's worth or not, but I think we can just fly from over there, although we might not have enough energy. Schmooze! Yeah, I don't see any way to turn those off, so we're just doing the thing. Oh man, this thing's big. And okay, here we kind of messed up last time. Slow and steady, and crouch, and we can actually, no, not all of those are breakable. Oh, shoot. Those we jump. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that was pretty sick. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh! Whoa! Okay, damn it! Damn it! And we're already so far over time! Okay, so there do have to be massive shortcuts here. You can't just follow along. That's crazy. That's crazy, because that was a really good run, and we're already way past silver. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I don't know. We might just give up on that one. Yeah, that's crazy. That was a relatively perfect run, at least along what I thought was supposed to be the path. We were already over gold and we're nowhere near the end. And that's nightmarish. Oh, and that kills us instantly. Yeah. Whoa. Why don't we have any? I guess we use a potion. But yeah, there must be massive shortcuts, like jumping past a lot of what we're seeing. Oh, ow. Yeah, some of that stuff hurts. Yeah, unfortunately the jumping can be a little tricky. Like, that shouldn't be a... Oh, whoa. Shouldn't be a big jump, but if you mess it up... And I hope we get our potions back. I hope these are, like, trial potions. Is this it? Is that the end? What's over there? Is that the start? I think that's the start. Can we just... Two ideas might be able to cut the first corner, but it'll skip the checkpoint. Yeah, if you mean that one over there, yeah, I thought about that. You might just be able to jump over there. What is this, though? I think this is the end. Complete the vault. Oh, nice. We have, like, infinite for scouting. Can we... Is there any way... So, yeah, I think... This might... Yeah, that looks like the... Yeah, that's the start. Interesting. And the arrow's a really good way to scout, actually, since it's infinite. Okay, at least I get the format here. Is that shootable? There's a little box over there. You might be able to turn off that laser. Not that it'll make a huge difference, since it wasn't super dangerous anyway. But let's see what happens if we hit this. It's a little glowy. Nope, doesn't look like it. That's wild, though. That's wild. Like, what does happen if we try to land on one of these? It's gonna instantly drain our stamina, right? We're flying for quite a ways. Can we just, like, fly over? That would be hilarious. Okay, so... That's weird that we couldn't even stand on that. That might just be funky, though. Corrupted zones, yeah. I don't know if we could have stood on that or not. We're not doing anything on that. Can we just from the start? No. I wonder why we can fly so long there, but, like, not there. After that midway part where you jump on the platforms to your right, can you jump off the top and go over the laser walls? Or even jump all the way up to the next part after the second turn? I think I know what you're talking about. Like, these laser walls right there. Yeah, that's a possible two. I wonder, we could even almost go up on top of there. But yeah, we might be able to bypass to over there or something. Anyway, whoops. You really should be able to restart from there, but whatever. But yeah, let's give it a go. I do want to see what we can do. But yeah, I was kind of surprised. I thought you'd just have to do it fast, but you have to get way off the beaten path. So yeah, let's check from here. So yeah, that's not doable. Right? And I don't think we can get anywhere from there. Oh, and there's, yeah, there's corrupted zones up there. Skip that corner where you just went, were, by jumping off the high ledge spot. Yeah, you mean like over here where you, the stairs where you like climb up somewhere over there. And then, yeah, maybe cut across there. I think you basically follow along a lot of this, but cut each corner to get some time. So when you're nearing this one, you cut that corner right there, and over there, cut, when you get up to the top, cut that corner over there somewhere, something like that. That doesn't do anything. Can we like climb this? Nope. Yep. Alright, I'm just gonna do some testing here. I think we're losing too much. Yeah, we're losing too much height on that, unfortunately. Yep, no, just spitballing. No, I'm thinking some of that same stuff. Alright, but yeah, let's go ahead and give it a restart. I'm not sure we're gonna be able to get any of the medals. Yeah, 142 and 128. Let's go ahead, give it a go. It's gonna be tight. So yeah, we're gonna run here and hope to not get hit by the corrupted zone. I'm still not exactly sure what's going on there, but, and don't get hit by that. Okay. Oh, can we launch from here, or where are we going? I guess over there. Shoot, I'm not. Yeah, we're gonna hit the. Yeah, it's, and those take us down. So I guess we can just cut that last column. That doesn't seem like it even saves us a whole lot of time. I wonder if we get other wings later that can give you an extra boost or something. Yeah, thanks for reminding me. That does. I do want to check. So we've got like a hammer. I don't think that does anything to this. We've got a charge. Could that get us anywhere? Oh. Oh, interesting. Can that combine? Interesting. We've got a weapon. Can we jump from there? Hey, look at that. Okay. But yeah, so we've got abilities we don't have in the normal game. So it was middle click 4? Yeah. Oh, and we used a potion. Oh, good. And we do get all our potions back. So, yeah. And it looks like it's chargeable, so you can wait. It'd be funny if we could just fly right over there. Oops. So, yeah. I guess... Okay. So, we'll jump past some point and then cut one of the corners with a nice... While we're on the platform in a straight line, we're gonna charge up. No, I doubt they're specific to the challenge. I just think they're not unlocked yet where I am in the game. Hammer can knock the balls away? Possibly, yeah. Yeah, so boom. It doesn't give us that much height, but it might be enough. Alright, and if not, we might just call it. We might just do it and come back later. We don't need... We only got a week to do it, but... It's no big deal if we can't, I think. So yeah, here we just do the normal run, I think. Don't get me. Oh! Oh yeah, shift 4? I didn't work. We'll do it from over here. Shift. Oh, middle click 4. Why did I think shift 4? Okay, we... Oh, we're out of, Oh, no, because it's regenning. Can we get there? Can we get there? Oh, it's going to be close. Oh, shoot. All right, but yeah, that... whoops. All right, but yeah, that does let us cut some corners, literally. Okay, we just have to remember all our different key combos and stuff. Just kind of funny last time we got clipped by the ball. Get up there. Do we do it from here? Middle click 4. Boom! Oh, that was nothing. Shoot. But, yeah, I missed it on the double jump. Yep. All right. Jeez! Not sure that does work. I think so. I mean, it got us close last time. It's just I'm not comfortable enough with all the controls to get it doing how I need to do. We'll see. Jump R. Yeah, it might be better on a joystick. I don't know. Or a controller. Whoa! Son of a... Controls sound annoying. Yeah, at least on some of them. Like, it's not intuitive. I like some of them, but others are just not. Yeah. Space R. Not get clipped by this. Space. Right click, left click. Shift, middle click 4. Bump. Jump. Do we have another jump? We don't. Can we go under? I don't think so, because then we don't have enough. There's stuff down there. I'm not sure we can grab on, though. I don't think so. Yep, all right. And what does happen if we go down there? Like, I don't think it lets us do anything. Yeah, I think we've got relatively the right idea. But I'm not sure it gives us enough time. Yeah, and I think that's where we were talking about cutting the corner. It doesn't really look like it's at an hour 10. I'm not quite sure what you mean. But yeah, there's where we climb up. I'm not sure where we can go. I guess somewhere over here, maybe? Oh, I see. You mean for the video? Yeah. I'm just gonna keep doing this. I don't really care too much. We're just gonna keep. It seemed kind of weird to cut the video mid thing. So yeah, we're just gonna struggle at this for a while. Stream time. Yeah. Thank you. I don't really care. No one watches my YouTube stuff anyway. And this isn't good content anyway. If I cared, I would edit this down because no one wants to see this. You know what? Maybe I should. We'll do one more run and then maybe pause it. And just that won't go on YouTube because, yeah, this is not great. This is not great. We are just flubbing all over the place. Whoa, frick! We were still in dash mode. Get me up. Oh, clutch. All right, let's try one or two. I've got a good feeling. Oh, you piece of, come on. I know that was a good shot though. Ah, that was disappointing. That could have been a good one. All right, one more. And then yeah, we might cut some of this for YouTube. Again, if I felt like editing stuff, maybe I, you know what? It's not that hard. I can grab like a free video editing thing. But yeah, because this is not what you want. Whoa, I wish we weren't so freaking jumpy. Whoop, that was the opposite of what a shot. All right, shift. Can we get different momentum on this? And is this it? Yes! All right. Doesn't look like there's much else we can do here. And then yeah, let's here see where we can go. I'm not sure. Oh, that wasn't it. And that's not letting us cut a whole lot. It's not really letting us cut anything, but this might. Oh! Unless it just kicks us off. Yeah. Balls. It throws us all the way back. Poop. Yep. Alright. Yeah, that's a tricky one. But yeah, I will go ahead and take my own suggestion there. Well, and yours. So for those of you on YouTube, I'm just going to pause the video here, and you may or may not see a winning run, since I'm just not going to be recording. So I'll still be live streaming, but it's just we're not going to do more of this nonsense on the YouTube video. So yeah, YouTube, thanks for watching. Peace. All right, welcome back, YouTube. So we went for quite some time, like another, I didn't time it, but like 30 minutes or something, and we got kind of close. That, yeah, that's not even silver. That was a pretty good run. We didn't quite get it. We might come back to this some other time. And how I'll do that is, because I know that was kind of boring to YouTube people. So how we'll do that is, if we do do another run at this, I'll do that either off stream entirely, but recording, or on stream but not recording to YouTube. And then that'll be kind of its own standalone little episode or something. But yeah, I'm good with that for now. But yeah, 148, not even silver. I probably could have shaved another second or two off, because I did kind of pause when I realized I hadn't made silver and just kind of think about if I wanted to finish or not. So yeah, it might have been a little less than that. But so yeah, close to silver, and even that's an accomplishment, it felt like to me. And you need to shave a bunch more time off to get the next one. So yeah, that was actually a pretty crazy challenge. Where'd my mouse cursor go? Oh, that was weird. Did we have one? I don't know. I'm going crazy. It's too late. It's too late for me. Run. Anyway, so yeah, we will call it there for that challenge, because that, yeah, that was bullshit. No, I'm just kidding. Yes? I don't know. We got 90 currency. Hopefully it will let us do more attempts. I don't even know if it will, but anyway, that was an interesting challenge. I did enjoy trying to do it. I wish we could have gotten a little closer, but is what it is. Let's see if we can retry. Looks like... that's so weird. Dang, these will actually reset. Let's see. Collect flower... okay. So we just turn things in. I don't know what this currency even is, but... yeah, so we can turn in those... did we already get it, or does that just mean we you left click again to complete? I wonder. I'm assuming it's worth it. There's those flowers everywhere in the world, so let's just go ahead and get some currency that we don't even know what it does. Oh, and that one was actually 2 days. Okay, so it's like 1, 2, 3. See the shit I have to deal with here? Problem occurred while trying to communicate with Ubisoft Online Services. Okay, I'll take your word for it. Defeat animals. And these aren't timed, thankfully. Loot optional chests. Wow. We get Ubi, stop being so Ubi, right? That's cool. So yeah, we get Karen coins. We get an axe, probably an axe skin, but I think some of them do have actual... and do we have to turn in the ambrosia or not? I don't know. Probably not, since that's just loot chests. You just have to do it. You don't have to necessarily turn it in. What does that say? 0 out of 8. Oh, cool. You also, like, so these will repeat, and then you get the big rewards if you do 10 or 8 or 10 of them. So yeah, we can get some helms and armor. Helms and armor. Wait, are they the same? They're all the same. That's kind of weird. That's not. So why are these the same looking? But then we can get a sword there too. Complete myth challenges. I don't even know which ones those are, but we already did 2. Alright, so yeah, we'll do those later. And like I said, I might try that again too. Let's go ahead Let's just see. Let's see if we can boost our stamina. Upgrade your maximum stamina by spending Zeus's lightning. One stamina chunk to increase endurance and use abilities more often. Oh, that took all of them. Okay. So it used four of our four, and next one needs five. All right, that's pretty cool though. Okay, so yeah, we've got that extra bar. That's cool. What was the other one? This looks like health.
Ah, there's that wonderful smell again.
Ambrosia is life. You want increased protection? Distill it here and drink up. Then
let Ambrosia
enjoy
upgrade
the ride.
Max
one time,
health.
Athena downed that whole Kelix and destroyed the entire Greek fleet right after she had sided with them in battle. It was epic. Sorry. Guess you just had to be there.
Many of my relatives were. They died.
And I told Athena not to do that. But did she listen? No.
Okay, so same sort of thing. We can use three ambrosia. Looks like, is this what we currently have? And this is what it requires? Yeah, so we don't have enough yet. All right. Okay, we'll finish this up, this area up, and then call it a night.
Is this Hephaestus' forge?
You're cute. Try not to impale yourself on anything.
But Phoenix wasn't listening. She was drawn to the
adamantine
forge by a hidden force. The adamantine she'd gathered, calling out to be reshaped.
What do we got here? Oh, these, so that's what those are. See, and that's the damage, I guess. So this does a little bit more. That's up to 40. That's up to 32. Can also upgrade defense. Oh, and we've got a perks list too. Oh. And I guess that's that locked thing. So at level 4, you get additional things as well. Improved damage and perks. Interesting. That's a whopping 30%. Oh, same on the axe though. And those are the different axes. Interesting. We'll just save that for now. I don't know what I want. Is this...
Use gathered ingredients to craft potions and improve their various effects with golden amber at the Cauldron of Circe.
Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.
That was useful. Oh, use ingredients to craft potions. Oh god, we only have one. Yeah, I'll just leave it for now. Defense potion, stamina potion, attack potion, health potion. I'll just leave it for now. We already did all that. I thought there was... Oh, I guess it's that thing we... Oh, yeah. And then, yeah, this lets us customize our character. Kind of cool. Oh, skills. Okay. Oh... What? Can we just buy these? Upward thrust that launches smaller enemies into the air, deal 66 damage and a bunch of stun. We have 10 coins. That's still locked. Bolt from the blue, so that's going to be lightning bolt. Paula's arrows. Hephaestus's hammer. And yeah, you were right. It looks like that does knock back object, so that could be useful for moving the balls. Again, I don't think it in that challenge, I don't think it necessarily saves us any time, so it's not required, but you were correct. What else do these do? Oh, control the speed, explodes on headshot. Interesting. What's from our rock? While carrying object F, consumes one stamina chunk to throw carried objects automatically at targeted enemy. Oh, I was just saying that it does say in the description here that it strikes the ground with a giant hammer that knocks back enemies and objects. So it could be used to move the swinging chain balls out of the way. Again, I don't think it actually saves you time, but you were totally correct that that is possible. So yeah, let's see, we can shoot it at targeted enemy. That's pretty nice, actually. You can pull yourself to it. I see, that's pretty cool, too. Heracles leap. Oh, and you can pull smaller enemies towards you as well. Yep. Okay. And carry heavier objects increases thrown damage by 50%. That's pretty badass. It's pretty badass. And then this is our charge. There's nothing I need here, so let's see what our skills are. Because, yeah, we've got powers and skills. Sword combo. Is that already unlocked? Yeah. And that's already unlocked as well. What's that? One more, it looks like. Second three-hit finisher to the sword combo that interrupts large creatures. Deals 33 damage and refill 40% of stamina chunk per hit. Interesting. Jump. Air dodge. Okay, that's kind of handy. Double jump. Sprint, two-hit spin attack. And I'm tired. I don't want to mess with this tonight. It's not really clicking for me. So yeah, we've looked at everything, but we'll save what we're actually gonna do for later. I think that's just gonna call it a night. That we spent most of our time on that challenge, which is pretty funny. All right, both Twitch and YouTube. Thanks for watching, guys. I may or may not be back tomorrow. I've got a decently big day, so we'll see. But I will be trying to be streaming more often. But yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Good night. Peace. And, yeah. Whoopsie doodles. All right, stop recording. Once again, peace.